Now Henry's run for the Sharks.
Dallas goes
the shot goes off the foot of Marchand. Now Eklund down behind the goal line with Jan Ruda. Ruda joining the attack. Chance at the side, and Barabanov scores. Alexander Barabanov, his first goal since January 4th, and it's 3-1.
Look at that forecheck. Terrific job. Who's forechecking? Jan Ruda, the defenseman. But look at the puck projection by William Eklund. Absolutely beautiful job by Eklund to support that play, protect the puck, and get it to Barabanov, who's all by himself. And look where he puts it. That's a tough shot. Beats Wedgwood.